during the course of the precision agriculture experiments, we carry out a number of operations, both scientifically but also at demonstration level, to show how precision agriculture can be applied in practice. For this purpose, we are using spray drones, we are using drones with multispectral cameras, we are using also robotic spray equipment that we want actually to show how we can optimize the spraying operation and what precision agriculture could actually offer both to the agricultural practice and also to the practitioners.
In the context of the Green Deal and the Farm to Fork strategy, it's necessary to promote the digital agriculture and precision agriculture, and this is something that it's a real challenge, especially for countries like Greece, where we have really small scale farms and farmers that they are not so much involved in this type of agriculture. That's the reason why we've decided as Hellenic Crop Protection Association to work together with the Agricultural University of Athens and the Professor Spyros Fountas, who deals for years with his team with digital agriculture. And we are here in a vineyard of the Agricultural University of Athens, and we're trying to do the first tries, actually, to get some good results and continue by really elaborating a kind of demo farms. Well, the first thing is to implement all this digital agriculture, digital spraying and precision agriculture spraying, etc., and get the results which are necessary for the dossiers as well. And the second thing is really to use these demo farms later on, just to show people, to show farmers, to show all the stakeholders how we do it, how they can do it, how it should be done.
Within the context of our spraying experiments, we have conducted field trials using two different methodologies to evaluate spraying efficiency. One of them involves deploying special filter papers of certain dimensions throughout the field in certain, let's say, distances from the end of the canopy. And the second one involves the qualitative evaluation of the spraying operation with certain water-sensitive papers within the vineyard itself, within the canopy, which papers naturally change color once they come in contact with the spraying liquid. For our experiments, we have used three different spraying means. The first one is aerial spraying using an unmanned aerial vehicle or a drone that sprays from a very low altitude, meaning 1 to 1.5 meters above canopy. The second one is at proximal level using a robotic sprayer, and the third one is a ground truth using a conventional fan sprayer.
In today's demo, we have our robot, our differential robot Sirius. Sirius is a spraying robot that has mounted a conventional spraying unit. Our robot is semi-automated, and it can be programmed to perform waypoint navigation tasks while avoid everything dynamic or static obstacles within his range. In order to do that, he uses the LiDAR or camera sensors, and to be fully automated, he is using his GPS.